Hello everyone, this is Jason from Force Hammer Gaming, continuing our playthrough of Everspace, so let us get going. Okay. Excellent. Bad guys.
You have drawn the attention of hostiles.
That's the plan. Okay, gonna just mine some of this stuff here. Whoops. Okay, that's fully mined. What else? Actually, are there any crystals? This. I think that's pretty much it. Actually, we'll just mine this ore quickly and then skedaddle. Okay, let's get out of here. Okay, we'll go for the lower risk area. Slow down. Okay. So I'm gonna just quickly take another picture here. Right. Wait, I think I'm detecting enemies. Let me just finish this plasma gathering. Anyone else? Nope. Okay, let's go. I see you. Let's look at the shield here. Salvage. Mineable crystal. Definitely need that. Nope. Whoops. I wish I didn't crash into that asteroid. Okay, gotcha. I can't seem to launch my missiles. Because apparently they've been damaged.
Target destroyed.
Okay, gotta repair. See what we got here. It's hard to control. You know, I'm just gonna kill myself. I've just taken too much damage. It's just, I can't stop. Alright. Like, ideally, I need to be able to do a full stop, but I can't. Let's see, trading. Okay. One more. Okay. Hey, anything else? Think we're good. Alright, time to get out of here. Bots for repairs. Oh, and I see some enemies here. Okay, that's good. Collect this plasma. And let's go. Wait. Something here? Oh, actually, I should get that crystal. Excellent.
Company.
Yes, we do. Okay, fortunately these Okar fighters are not that strong. Anything else? Nope. Actually, let's check this. Some of these wrecks here. It doesn't look like anything. freighter wreck, but gotta take out these guys first.
This is bad.
Why is that? Beam laser. Wonder if there's a way to fire them at the same time.
There, I was worried.
The odds were certainly against you.
They weren't really against me. Check out this freighter wreck. Grab that blueprints. Actually, can I craft, build new coil gun? Laser. Yeah, I think I'm okay for now. Let me kill these guys first.
Locked onto you.
Yes, they have. Ah! Got them weapons need to recharge! Yeah, I'm just gonna head for the jump gate. Goodbye. Find and disable the jump suppressor. Alright. Is it here? Okay. Let's see. Is there anything in here? Does not look like it. This is the jump suppressor. Certainly defended. I need to repair some stuff, which I cannot. Ah, you must be it. Whoops. Ah, why are you not? Whoops, sorry. Well, at least they're helping me.
Wonder where these containers came from.
Oh, I have to hack it. Okay. Thought I had to destroy it, not hack it. Now I know. Before I go, something else in here. Alright, let's get out of here. First, see if I can repair this. No, I need crystals. You know what, let's go, yeah. Jump drive coordinates. Okay. Recharge faster. I'm gonna just see if I can get a repair here. No service. Threat detected. Oh, okay. Yes, I know. Okay, in I go. Somebody shooting at me? Yes, somebody was. There's a way to destroy this. Doesn't look like it. Okay, gonna jet off out of here. Something shooting at me, which I can't detect. Whoa, that's a big ship. Not gonna take care of that anytime soon. Okay, let's upgrade. Gatling. Beam laser. Light missiles. Okay. What? fusion blaster. Let's try that.
The Arc 9000, a most sought-after piece of artillery.
This is a lucky find.
You have drawn the attention of hostiles.
Have I? Okay, yeah, I have. Better get out of here. Alright, next sector.
This sector presents the usual challenges. Remain alert.
Holy crap, that's a lot of people. Ah, I'm stuck! That thing, that purple thing there, was holding me in place. Alright. Let's see. Probably upgrade these two things next time. All right, let's try this again. And my jumping has been suppressed. Where is this jump suppressor? Actually, before I do that, let me just mine some stuff here. What's this? Fuel, I don't need that. Excellent. Guess it doesn't really matter. They're both low-risk areas. Okay, I think that's good. Straight for the enemies. Dark matter. Ooh, crystals. Let's hack this tower. Right after I take these turrets down. Beam laser. What do I... You know, swap? Because I really like the beam laser. just take these containers and then I think that'll be it.
Cargo, mine.
Nice. Lots of credits. The rest... fuel. Yeah, I know, I'm spending a bit of time in this sector. Just let me mine these crystals and then I'm gonna go. Okay, I think we're good. I don't think I need anything else. Okay, let's see, Pulsator upgrade. Gatling upgrade. Actually, upgrade. Okay, I think that's good. Damn it!
That showed him.
It sure did. Kind of.
I like that one. I'll add it to my list.
How about over here? Okay. Beam laser Gatling. And what else do we got? Nanobots, definitely need those. Gas, no, I'm good. Scrap. Yeah, let's just grab some scrap and then take the jump gate. Oh, wait, plasma field. Just sit here for a sec. Okay. repair. Nope. Quickly slide in and grab that fuel, and I hit myself with a drone. I mean, a mine. Okay. Perks. Jump drive. I think that's good. Maybe I'm gonna buy this eventually. Diplomacy. Okay. So yeah, I think that'll be it for this video of Everspace. As always, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and be sure to check out my other social media accounts in the description below. Until next time, this is Jason from Force Hammer Gaming, signing off.